having a very, very strong back is not really preventative for back injury. What turns out to be important is the endurance